8.8 feet in centimeters. First of all, we need to know the value of 1 foot in centimeters. It's always 1 foot equals 30.48 centimeters. Now we have to multiply 30.48 by 8.8. Therefore, 8.8 feet times 30.48 centimeters equals 268.224 centimeters. So, in other words, 8.8 feet equals 268.224 centimeters. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.